Hi everyone, I am Tarchana. I am currently pursuing my BBA final year at Government Ramnarayan Chalarama College. I firstly thank our principal sir, principal Mr Yusuf Sir, and our placement coordinator and HOD of Dr Rukmini ma'am, and I my beloved thankful to the Rekha ma'am. UNXT by Unnati. Unnati is something where you learn a new behavioral transformation for a life skill. And as the Unnati motto says, learn, earn and stand tall. It also teaches us many new life skills and important aspects which has to be done in our life. So my experience when it comes to Unnati class, my experience is in Unnati they taught us punctuality, stress management, time management, interview skills, handling criticism and etc. etc. I can't tell my experience in just a few words so easily. So my experience in Unnati class is where I learned a lot of new things, which is emotional intelligence and how to be assertive, because I was the one who was so passive to everyone in most of the times. So from Unnati class I learned how to be assertive and how important it is in our life. And my experience and my achievements about in Unnati classes, I had a great bonding with 32 friends which were in our class. Because they were their mom used to give us their teamwork in which we had a group discussion and where we can communicate with each other very efficiently, so that I can understand each and everyone's talks and communication process. And I'm also so glad that I came across my emotional intelligence, and I'm so confident that I can achieve some more things in my life when I go to an interview or anything, etc. And I at last but not the least, I thank Unnati organization, Dr. Satyajit sir, who gave an opportunity for me to learn such important aspects which to be taken in my life by Unnati. Thank you.